wide open. Marquez jumps a route, gets the steal with one player back. Gilbert, she feeds Hofoka right behind her, the trailer, and Hofoka lays it in. A little while. Marquez drives, kicks out for an Anderson three-point attempt, and she hits. With just 4 seconds left in the first, Marquez to midcourt, heaves it, and it's off the backboard and down. Today, Marquez ends the first quarter on a high note for the Spartans by hitting from the half-court stripe.